love thermometer. It has two types of energy, actually. Surprised me too. It is actually heat energy, and then it's chemical energy. It needs heat to get the chemical stuff in it to go up. And that's it. Goodbye.